After what happened recently, I really have more respect for Whitebeard. Now we truly know how strong Garp is, and I would argue Sengoku is really legitimately strong as well. Add their power to the power of three Logia admirals, and the cherry on top is Mihawk, the world's strongest man. Whitebeard knew how sick he is, and yet he went to save his son. Whitebeard was a military leader. He knew better than everybody he gonna lose that war. And yet he fought. Mad respect to the King of the Seas.